The 17th edition of IFA Awards may have ended, but it gave us several unforgettable moments and golden memories. One of them was Priyanka Chopra, Salman Khan, Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh danced on the song together, Pinga from Bajirao Mastani. And they set the stage on fire for sure. Priyanka Chopra's spectacular performance, which won several hearts, turned out to be even more memorable as the actress later joined her Bajirao Mastani co-stars Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh and danced to the song Pinga, and superstar Salman Khan also joined in and they ended up giving one epic performance together. The stage never looked so bright before, as all these superstars grooved the leg together. We can't wait to watch the full performance now. How about you guys?